Hi, Sean, and today I have a Yamaha FG335 SB from 1974. It's a Sunburst. It's very beautiful. I've got new pins, ebony pins, and a bone saddle. It's got light scratches throughout. And it's got a hole on the side. It's in the pictures. But I just went to Rodanthe and I got this little turtle to cover it up. It's not changing anything. And it's only about probably less than the size of a pick. Probably about half that size. Drop the pick down there somewhere. There we go. There you have it, the FG335 SB Sunburst. It's beautiful. 1974. Got the tuner still stuck on there. Let's see it. Gold leaf, and it's got a little scratch right there. As most of them do. With these beautiful tuners. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching. Someday I'll own a Yamaha.